Hello and welcome to Rockingham. If I sound absolutely just like I just don't give a shit, it's because I've just had an absolute
Your exit's
shitty night.
clear. Don't cross the white line. Okay, Corey, we've got two
An
laps.
absolutely
Let's get this
shitty
done.
night
It's just
with
23.4.
with racing. And I just need
White
to get
line.
a good
Makes a pit to service penalty.
and I just need to get a good race in tonight. I don't even want to talk about it. I just need to just fucking
You've got three laps
get
to
into
service
it.
penalty.
Get into the race. And just fucking make it to the end. We're the number 20. We're pretty much like the last numbered car, so. I think we're good.
Watch your speed. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I'm pretty sure that was with us not going that speed. I'm trying to remember. I think whenever we was going that speed, I think it was like more close to like 39, 23.9. So, I mean, granted, yeah, we would still be towards last, but yeah. Definitely wasn't 25. I think it was only that 2 seconds slower lap time because of because we was going into the pits and everything. Oops, no, wrong button.
How much time do you have left? 30 seconds. All right, good.
And just to kind of, yeah, we're the last,
place car here, or at least the last, I-rated car here.
Last place in I-rating, or yeah, whatever. There must have not been a split. I didn't see actually how many people signed up for this race. I just kind of joined it last second. And so yeah, I must have only had one this Everyone must have only had one split. Alright. 30 seconds to go. Okay. With this being the fixed series, it's a shorter distance. Kind of keep that on for now. I'm pretty sure, yeah, we have plenty of fuel.
We need to follow car number 19 in the outside column.
Alright. This first restart is really gonna, I don't say set the tone, but really gonna tell me what's the field's
right,
gonna
Corey,
be like.
Get ready.
At least
green,
on
green,
restarts
green.
And stuff. I mean, knowing the nature of this track, we're gonna get some cautions. There. Oops. Totally hit the wall on my own there. I was gonna say, a lot of people are seeming to be well behaved. Well,
that's the fastest lap of the race.
Yeah, well, that was my fastest lap, so I guess, like, losing your rear end kind of makes you go faster, but definitely doesn't help you with tire wear. Hitting the wall. to be fair, this car also feels like it could be going up and hitting the wall anytime soon.
Okay, Corey. Lap time's pretty consistent.
I'm honestly surprised that we haven't had a caution yet. This is interesting. With me pushing him to go faster, that's also catching this guy up. Nice one. Even though I lost that battle in the end, I do love the fact that we raced each other like that.
That lap time was 24.8. that's half distance. The fuel's okay. 20th place.
That was kind of a sketchy situation. It looks like the 21 is not going to be giving up this place easily. 19. Yeah, look at how he's cutting down like that. I would rather back out of that and reapproach it. I am killing my tires, but I mean, we're approaching 10 to go. And I feel like at least this one in front of me has worse tires.
Not on the outside. Outside's clear.
Well, for us, it's, we just went past 10 to go, so I am actually surprised that there hasn't been any yellows. After this, oh my god.
He's still there. Clear up high.
That would have been smooth if I would have pulled it off, been able to pull it off.
Thank you. that lap was at 25.5.
Me and him are playing a dangerous game. Neither one of us are wanting to give up or back down. That was such a nice battle by the 21, I think.
Whoops.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour.
Oops. I always do that. I don't really like how iRacing fucking changed that. Okay then. I was trying to compliment you, but whatever. Okay, good. That wall hit actually didn't count. Good, because everyone had passed around the thing, or the finish line or whatnot. All right then. All right. We gain some I rating, and then we, of course, lose some I gain some safety rating, and then we, of course, lose some I rating, which isn't really that big of a surprise, but, yeah. Not that bad. All things considering our result. Oh no, we actually didn't get any positions on the line. I think everyone already wrecked across the line, so never mind on that one. I thought I already told you to close you. But yeah, I guess on that note, I mean, that wasn't exactly a great race and whatnot, but at least I didn't, like, you know, get wrecked and had at least had some good racing, so. There's that, even though I finished pretty much dead last, like I always do, because I suck. Anyways, till next time, bye.